Cod is a popular fish type with white meat and quite subtle flavor. It is often baked or grilled, and because of the mild taste, you can do basically any type of seasoning. Cod can be really healthy for you, let's see why. Hello guys, I'm Agnes, and this is the Bites Fitness YouTube channel continuing with another food fundamental series video. And in today's one, we are talking about cod. I have some cod fillet here. It is frozen. And its health benefits. Just like other fish types, cod is high in protein but low in fat. This makes cod an ideal meal if you want to drop some weight. Protein is essential for the human body. It is required for muscle building, it protects from muscle loss, and it is also important for bone health. Protein is especially important if you are working out regularly, and eating fish is a popular choice among athletes. Although cod is low in fat, it is quite rich in omega-3 fatty acids, but not as rich as salmon. Omega-3 is essential to include in your diet because your body can't make it, and it is associated with several health benefits. Researches show that including codfish in your diet can reduce inflammation, lower blood pressure, reduce dementia, Alzheimer's, and other brain diseases, and reduce the risk of cancer. Cod is rich in several vitamins and minerals. Cod is rich in vitamin B6 and vitamin B12. It is also a good source of vitamin E, vitamin A, and vitamin C. These vitamins all support important functions in the body. Vitamin B6 is important for brain health and metabolic processes, while vitamin B12 supports nerve and blood cells. B vitamins all helps maintain the body's energy levels. Cod is high in essential minerals like phosphorus, potassium, and selenium. They all contribute to heart health, which makes cod a heart-friendly food. Selenium supports thyroid function and a healthy immune system, and it also helps with bone strength and health. Phosphorus also contributes to bone health and kidney function. It is mostly essential for heart health and the nervous system. Cod liver oil is a popular supplement because it contains higher doses of vitamin D and also omega-3 fatty acids. Some fish contain mercury, which is a toxic heavy metal that accumulates in fish, and in higher doses it can cause some serious health issues. However, cod is low in mercury, so it shouldn't cause any problems. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys! If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button, and also please leave me a comment below whether you like cod or not. I'm not a huge fan, but I eat it. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel and hit that little notification bell, because we are posting new videos for you guys every weekday. And also, please send this video to a friend who might find it interesting as well. So, until the next video, bye guys! At Bites Fitness, our mission is to become and stay healthy together with you. And we provide health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, please make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel, because we post new videos daily.